If R is a relation from A to B, then first one, the number of relations from A to B that equal to 2 power n of A into n of B. Second one, the number of relations on A that equal to 2 power n of A into n of A. Third one, the number of symmetric relations on A that equal to 2 power n into n plus 1 divided by 2. Here n equal to n of A, that is number of elements in A.